Well, police are searching for an alleged rapist in the Bronx. Police say the suspect followed a woman into an elevator of a building in the area of Leidig Avenue and Bolton Street. It happened May 9th around 10 p.m. They say once in the elevator, he raped the woman at knife point and then robbed her of more than $100. She was rushed to the hospital.